And just to, you know, let's bring it all together. I've got the flashlight on it, so we've got a reflection, and it's three-dimensional. So if I move it just by hand, you can see this, for example, the side of the crown. If I go far enough, you should be able to actually see inside the crown. Yeah, you can see inside the crown there. And, you know, still reflects the lighting of the environment. It's just unbelievably realistic.